And welcome back to the program. This is the second episode, second half of episode 7, second half, this is the second half of episode 18A. Thank you for listening. I'm in the process of downloading tracks that I generated randomly that are free from the freesound.org website. These tracks form the basis of EPs number 76 and 77 in my daily EP series. As I was mentioning before in the first half of this episode, which is also available on YouTube.com, you can look it up. It's if you Google Vernon Howl's Drive Time. Again, this is not a drive. I'm not in the car right now, so you won't be able to find me in there in the car. So that's not where I am. But. The first half I mentioned what I'm doing here, in that case I have these sound files, and I just downloaded 12 of them, 6 for each EP. Stop changing how many songs go on each EP, and I've just been using the 6 number as 666, 666. So. There's no variation there, and that's one misstep for me to do. I just know that each EP always gets 6 tracks. Now is the time I go to the Random Quotes website, and also this AT&T free text-to-voice archive that has about 10 or 9 different options for speaking voices that I find are easily understandable and varied in a way that I enjoy. So I'm going to generate 12 quotationspage.com. I generate 12 random quotes. The first one's too long, it'll have to be broken up into 2 tracks because the AT&T, which is a long URL that I found somewhere, I linked to it somewhere on my website or something. Don't worry about it. First one, suppose I could read them now, and that would be a thing I could do right now that would take more time than me actually doing this. I'm making more work for myself just by the process of recording this live morning edition. This is the quote. Men make the mistake of thinking that because women can't see the sense in violence, they must be passive creatures. It's just not true. In one important way, these men of the passive sex, given a choice, they will always opt for the status quo. They hate change of any kind and fight against it constantly. On the other hand, what women want is stability. When you stop to think about it, it's a very different animal. Eric Lustbader, The Case Show. I don't know what that is or what that book is. I think the quote's kind of stupid. Sometimes these quotes are good, most of the times they are not. That's just a fact. It's okay. The second quote, a lifetime of happiness! ! No man alive could bear it. It would be hell on earth. That is a quote from the Days of Irony. I'll read that again because I think that's an interesting quote and how I don't think it makes any sense in it today. George Bernard Shaw said this sometime between 1856 and 1950 when he died, probably closer to 1900, I would have to assume. A lifetime of happiness, no man alive could bear. It would be hell on earth. Interesting. That quote could not fly now. Here's a quote from Mr. Stephen Colbert, famous contemporary. We know that polls are just a collection of statistics that reflect what people are thinking in reality, in scare quotes. And reality has a well-known liberal bias. Maybe it's too early for me, but I'm not understanding any of these quotes. Wisdom comes with winters. Okay, Oscar Wilde said that. For some reason, that simplicity of that generates me more than any of the other ones have. This next one's in Spanish, but I'm going to use it anyway. It has a, in parentheses the translation, so we're going to get Claire and her English accent to read some Spanish. Here's another one. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. All right. Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud was born on my same day as me in the world. We share the same birthday. We were both born on the sixth day. If we were to care about every person suffering on this planet, life would shut down. That doesn't make any sense either. And you know why it doesn't? Somehow, without qualifying itself, it qualifies itself in the most disrespectful and idiotic way. The shortest route to getting things done is just do it. Apparently three people said that in a book called Animal Crossing Wild World 2005. And it seems like it's just a regurgitation of the Nike slogan. So that's extremely confusing, that quote. I got nothing there. No comment. Just doing a couple more. I'll read one more. Almost done doing this. Okay, so the last one we're gonna read. Let's just do this real quick. It's too long. It's not politics. Okay. The man who leaves money to charity and his will is only giving away what no longer belongs to him. Shit. You know what? I had that in a future one. I'm just gonna hit this random thing again, real quickly. If you want the rainbow, you gotta put up with the rain. Die hard. That's pretty good. That's just simple. Yeah, I like that. Okay. So we have our 12 quotes, and they're in text-to-voice format. So the next step here in creating these two EPs is creating the tracks. Do that now. Start to do that now. Don't think I'll finish. So I'm just cleaning up my desktop here for a second. Coffee. Pardon the long pauses. I just spent the last 15 seconds looking for the GarageBand icon on the MacBook dock, and I couldn't find it, even though I've clicked it a zillion times. I also saw something on Twitter that I clicked on. Interesting. GarageBand's taking a little while to fire up here. Okay, so this is opening up, and you'll be able to hear some of this stuff, I think, as we do this. It's kind of a neat voyage that we're on together. I think it's pretty cool. At least for me, it is, because this is like a different side of me, I'm sure. Okay, so this is the first two tracks, the soundtrack and the voice track, work out perfectly in that they're about the same length. So there'll be very little editing on my part. Just gotta make sure the volume and stuff is correct. Here goes. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. Okay, I think that played out well. Music going to just move that over to the side a little bit, and the horns is a little too loud. Tolerate ambiguity. Lift that in a little bit, just a little maybe. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. Still a little too loud on the horns, maybe. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. That last part's gotta sink out. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. Okay, that works for me. The voice is actually a little hot. Also, tweak that more to 1 dB. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. Okay, so then the next step is exporting this as an MP3 to the file that I choose here. I'd like to go back and look at the actual lyrics and find what I'm hearing. Neurosis is the inability to tolerate ambiguity. I gotta title this something. I think I'm just gonna title this Neuroses. Simple one word title. Sometimes get away from doing that and just titling songs. So that song is called Neuroses. And it's in the books. It's an MP3 in its proper place. Okay, we're actually gonna come back around again, so this will be the three-parter.